Hey everybody, Jack Lucky Mortgage Advisor here, and today we're going to talk about assembling your team. When you go to buy a house, it's important to have a great team of professionals behind you to have a good experience. Now, the first and most important professional to have on your side when you go to buy a house is your realtor. A realtor's job is to first find you a house that meets your criteria, and also they are the negotiator between you and the seller. They put in the offer to buy the home. They negotiate any repairs that need to be done on the house. They negotiate purchase price. They negotiate closing date. They do all kinds of important things. The person you deal with the most in your transaction is going to be your realtor. Now, these are some of my favorite realtors. They are active all over St. Louis, St. Charles, Warren County, Lincoln County, all over the place. These guys are fantastic. But the realtor is the most important person you need to have on your team. The second most important person is your lender. The lender is very important. The lender's job is to pre-approve you, first off, to make sure that you can afford the home that you're looking for and to help you determine how expensive of a home that you can afford. They also do all the aspects of the loan itself, and they guide you through that entire process. They also put you in the very best loan type to meet your needs. So that's the lender. Next, we have the inspector. The inspector is the next person you're going to need to add to your loan team or to your purchase team. The inspector's job is to inspect the property, all different aspects of the property, and make sure that it is a safe and habitable home, that there aren't any huge repairs that are going to need to be done on that home that you don't know about. The inspector is very important. The next person you need to have on your team is a title company. Title company's job is to search the background of that house to first off make sure the person that's selling you the house even has rights to the house. There are scams out there where people are selling houses that don't even belong to them. So the first thing a title company does is make sure that that seller actually owns the house. They also make sure there isn't anyone else who has claim to that property or is going to come back later and say, hey, I am owed a certain amount of money on that house, and so now that you're the new owner, you have to pay me. The title company makes sure that doesn't happen, and they also handle closing. They do all the paperwork of the actual transfer of the property from the seller's name to yours. The next person is an insurance provider. Insurance on a home is very important. It is required for any home that you're getting a loan on, and the insurance person is going to get you a quote for homeowners insurance, and they can guide you to the right type of coverage for your needs. Then we have the appraiser. The appraiser is kind of similar to the inspector. They kind of do some of the same thing. They're not nearly as in-depth as the inspector, but the appraiser's job is to make sure that the home you're buying is worth the amount of money that you're paying for it and that it is a safe, marketable, habitable property. Then we have the underwriter. The underwriter's job is to destroy your hopes and dreams so that you can never, ever buy a house. Wait, sorry, that's the undertaker. The underwriter's job is to compare the specifics of the loan program and make sure that you fit that criteria from your income, your down payment money, to make sure that the down payment money is coming from an allowable source, to make sure that you have stable income that can support the payments for, you know, 30 years or 15 years or whatever fixed rate term that you get. The underwriter's job is to just make sure that you actually meet the criteria for their loan program, and also make sure that the property meets the criteria. They're going to review all of your documents. They're going to review the title documents. They're going to review the insurance. They're going to review the appraisal and everything, and make sure that this is a deal that the end investor can take, and make sure that it meets their guidelines. That's the underwriter's job. And that's it. That's your loan team. Those are all the parties that are involved in buying a home, and those are all the people that you need to have by your side in order to have a successful purchase transaction. Hope this video has been helpful for you guys. See you next time.